A West Allis woman charged in the death of her three young children is expected in court today. Angela Balin has pleaded not guilty to three counts of child neglect resulting in death. Her twin four-year-old boys and five-year-old daughter were killed in a house fire at their home at 77th and Hicks. Prosecutors say that she locked them in a bedroom. The trial begins next month. 434, a march and a rally will be held later today for a West Allis teen who died during a shoplifting incident.
In December, customers inside VJ's Food held Corey Stingley down after he was accused of stealing alcohol. There is currently a John Doe investigation into the death and if any of those customers should be charged. Stingley's father met with the district attorney Wednesday. He says he was told the investigation is ongoing and there's been no decision on charges. Tonight's rally begins at 5:30 at the West Allis Police Department.